They're implying that there's two, but there's only one.
What
are the panels?
All the shit did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those fucking questions off, where the hell was this thing before my floor?